A roundabout is a one-way circular intersection that reduces traffic congestion while maximizing safety for drivers, pedestrians, and cyclists. Because of the slower speeds and fewer points of impact, roundabouts have been proven to reduce serious and fatal collisions by up to 80%. In addition to these improved safety conditions, roundabouts reduce delays as drivers are prompted to yield rather than stop at a red light. This allows roundabouts to handle higher traffic volumes for the same number of lanes. Roundabouts are new for many drivers, but following these basic steps will help you safely navigate roundabouts as a motorist, cyclist, or pedestrian. As you approach the roundabout, slow down and watch for signs to help you select what lane you need to be in, based on whether you're turning right, left, or going straight through. Choose your lane and signal, just as you would at a regular intersection. Yield to pedestrians in the entry crosswalk. Look to the left, yield to all traffic in the roundabout, and enter when it is safe to do so. Stay in your lane to your exit. Signal right, exit the roundabout, and yield to pedestrians in the exit crosswalk.